I like the playground, the zip line, this really fun hammock, but you go deep in it, so it's hard to get out. There's two bungee swings, and I need to have the less stiff one, and my brother got the more stiff one, because he's like 21 and he needs to go to college. If something that my parents were eating, then and they put some of it on my plate, then I would be a little nervous that I would have to eat it. Like chicken or green beans. I was afraid that I would need a feeding tube or I would need to be forced to eat. You get to eat something if you're ready for that thing, because it helps your body to be healthy. No tubes and no forcing to eat. It's just like fun stuff. You can just go straight to playing.